76 government agencies and local and national companies were on hand with a ton of information and applications at the 2012 University of Hawaii at Manoa Fall Career Fair. About 1,000 people attended the event put on by the Manoa Career Center at the Campus Center Ballroom. As expected, many of them were UH seniors.
Just looking at different employers, I looked at the NSA, looked at some military, and also the Asian Pacific Forum.
I just wanted to explore my opportunities, looking around for jobs after I graduate, right, this semester.
Some of the attendees were recent graduates.
I was looking at all of my options. I have worked in a couple of elementary schools with special needs children, and I'm kind of looking to get into the hotel business a little bit more.
And then there were those who just started college.
Well, I just want to like keep my options open, like see what's available to me.
The semi-annual fair is not only about finding jobs.
We use the fair as an opportunity for students to learn and plan ahead for future careers, as well as for those who are looking for those good opportunities now.
Students networked with employers, learned about cooperative education and internship opportunities, and gained valuable information on career life planning. Prospective employers said it was a great opportunity for them as well.
Well, we're really looking for students who want to have a career in public service. And so our program, what it does is give them experience in their field of study, and it also exposes them to other city operations.
Many of those who attended said they are really concerned about the job market.
Of course, it's always a concern, but I mean, you have to go out there and find the job for yourself. It's not going to be given to you just because you have a degree.